Hi guys, my name is Jacqueline, and today we're going to talk about the verb to eat, essen. First, we're going to conjugate the verb. Let's get started. Ich esse. I eat. Or, I am eating. Ich esse. Du isst. You eat, or you are eating. Du isst. Er isst. He eats, or he is eating. Er isst. Sie isst. She eats, or she is eating. Sie isst. Wir essen. We eat. Or, we are eating. Wir essen. Ihr esst. You guys eat. Or, you guys are eating. Ihr esst. Sie essen. They eat, or they are eating. Sie essen. Sie essen. You eat, or you are eating. Sie essen. You conjugate it like a normal verb. The only two forms that change are the du form and the ers form. You just have to change the vowel from E to I. Here are some examples. Ich esse einen Salat. I am eating a salad. Ich esse einen Salat. Ich esse hier. I am eating here. Ich esse hier. Du isst einen Apfel. You are eating an apple. Du isst einen Apfel. Was isst du? What are you eating? Was isst du? Er isst Kartoffelauflauf. He is eating potato casserole. Er isst Kartoffelauflauf. Frank isst Gemüse. Frank is eating vegetables. Frank isst Gemüse. Sie isst ein Butterbrot. She is eating a sandwich. Sie isst ein Butterbrot. Isst Tanja Schokolade? Is Tanja eating chocolate? Isst Tanja Schokolade? Wir essen Spaghetti Bolognese. We are eating Spaghetti Bolognese. Wir essen Spaghetti Bolognese. Wir essen jetzt. We are eating now. Wir essen jetzt. Essen wir zusammen? Are we eating together? Essen wir zusammen? Ihr esst ein Stück Kuchen. You guys are eating a piece of cake. Ihr esst ein Stück Kuchen. Ihr esst in der Küche. You guys are eating in the kitchen. Ihr esst in der Küche. Esst ihr nichts? Aren't you guys eating anything? Literally, we actually say, eat you nothing? Esst ihr nichts? Was esst ihr? What are you guys eating? Was esst ihr? Sie essen Pudding. They are eating pudding. Sie essen Pudding. Sie essen eine Banane. You are eating a banana. This is the formal you. Sie essen eine Banane. Essen Sie im Büro? Are you eating in the office? Essen Sie im Büro? Now you know how to conjugate essen and how to form a sentence. Thanks for joining me today. If you want more practice, you can find over 600 PDF worksheets as well as over 12,000 interactive exercises on Lingoni.com. You'll be able to improve your reading, writing, and listening skills and even practice pronunciation. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao!